We got more fun stuff. Got a pair of Rode M5 stereo condenser mics, matched pair. So it's an upgrade from the Behringer C2s that I had, which were used, and I used them for a couple years. I think I paid like $30 for those Behringers. Knew they go for like 70 or something like that. And they served pretty good for a few years. So this is my first recording with the Rode M5s, and I have them in a ROTF, or it might be ROFT configuration. They're going like that, 110 degrees, okay, for a nice stereo image. And I'm just going to play.